I'm Beth Mouat and I'm Joint Head of Marine Science and Technology at the NAFC Marine Centre here in Scalloway. Obviously, being an island, the seas have got a very strong influence on Shetland, and the seafood sector is by far and away the most important sector in the economy. We have more fish landed in Shetland than the whole of England, Wales and Northern Ireland put together. Well, growing up in Shetland, the sea is there, it's an ever-present part of life. In the winter, the sea is fierce and wild and inspiring, and in the summer, then you're playing in it. And I always had a great interest in the natural world. And I left Shetland to go and study, but I always wanted to come back here. So it's fantastic to be able to come back and work somewhere like the NAFC, where you feel that the work you do is really making a difference. Shetland is a good place to study. There's lots of courses that you can do and be based in Shetland. Both the NAFC and Shetland College are part of the University of the Highlands and Islands, and that opens up a broad range of courses that you can do by distance learning. So that's a really good way for you to get your qualification, but to do that in the place where you live. Folk might look on the map and see Shetland as a small rock in the middle of the North Sea that's not very forward thinking, but actually it couldn't be further from the truth. I mean, we've got fantastic sports facilities, we've got great music venues, there's lots and lots to do here, and the wildlife and the scenery and the nature is just fantastic. I can watch otters out my office window, and can we regularly go and see orcas in the summertime, and just that being able to jump in the car and go somewhere fabulous in the space of about 5 minutes and wander along a beach, and quite often you might be the only person there getting to enjoy that, and it's that kind of sense of freedom and openness and accessibility that you don't get other places.